Hello, good morning, children. Open your EVS textbooks. Today we have to start a new lesson with the name of our property. Lesson number 10, page number 92. Before that, we have studied about the myself team. Means how we have to take care of ourselves. Do not touch the sharp things, dangerous things. I told in a last class also, but I am repeating again there. And now today we have to start the lesson. That is A, our property, page number 92. Are you open, children, your textbooks? Yes or no? Okay, let's start the lesson. Public property means what, first of all? Which are the public properties? Okay, so what is a public property, children? Here, I am written here on blackboard. The property used by all the people in a town or village is called public property. Property used by people means all of we are using public properties. Okay. Road, firstly, main. If the road is also a public property here. So, the property used by all the people in the town or village. Maybe they are living in a town or living in a big cities, living in a villages. And this public property, that's only public property here. And which are the public properties? Which are public properties? Which property we are using, children, here? Schools, you are coming, Delhi school, that is also public property. Means in a school, why we are coming here? To read and write. Okay. Next one here, post office. Post offices, why we are using? To send the letters, to communicate with each other. We are using here post offices. Next one, hospitals. Hospital is also a public property. Hospital, why we are going to hospital? If we fall sick, that time we get a treatment from doctors. So we are using the hospitals here. We are going there. Next one, fair price shop. Fair price shop. In that we are getting a rice, dal, wheat, all the grocery. We getting at a fair price shop. Next one, toilet. We are using the toilets at outside. They are constructed by the government only. So that's also a public property. Next one here, bus stations. We are using to, we are going to travel at some time at different places. For which means of transport we are using here, children? Which transport? Bus. Otherwise, train. Railway station is also a public property here. Bus stations. Next one, street lights. Street lights means road light. At every places, at every some distance, half a kilometer, there may be a street lights available on the road. Why we are using the street lights here, children? Why we are using? Because of during the night time, all the people. While we are walking on the road at night, we can see the road safely. So there is a use of street light. If there is no light, we can't see the road properly. Okay, no. At night we are seeing road. No, that's why we are using here street light also. And street tap means public water tap are also available at some places. Means if there is a temple is also public property. Next one, 1 kilometer, half a kilometer, there may be a bore well or hand pumps are available there. Some street taps are also available. All these facilities are developed by government for the uses of all of us. Okay, so let's start today's lesson. Page number 92. Are you open? And please keep your fingers on board to our children's. Look at the picture. Which picture they are given here on page number 92? Here is one picture. Which are the public facilities available in that picture? So I will explain it. So firstly, look at the picture. Observe where Sujata is standing. What is the name of that girl? Sujata. Yes, she is a Sujata. Here is two girls are there. Sujata and her friend. Sujata is, this is a Sujata's house. Well, which is a Sujata's house where she is standing here? That is a Sujata's house in your books. The school is far away from her house. School is very far away from her house. We means yes, you are also living it at some different places. Maybe the different some students are coming came to our school by different villages. I think Sakti and all Sankonatti, such type of different villages they are coming to our school. So that is also very long distance. And in between your home to our school, there are so many public facilities came to on road. So you have to observe these all also. So here, this is the Sujata house. School is far away for her house. School is far away for her house. Every day Sujata goes to school with her friend. She goes with her friend to school. How she goes? By walk with her friend. Yes. What place does Sujata came across while going to school? Go with Sujata and find out. Sujata will tell you about them. There are, while she is going to different places and school is so far away from her house. So which are the public places are they shown in the picture? And she will explain which are the places. Okay, start from the arrow mark. First we see here from, they are given here arrow mark on your book. So she is coming, she is going to that way daily school, turn your page on 93. So all these are the places. First one, she founded a post office. Where is it? Opposite side of the road. Here is a post office. They are shown on the right corner. Right side of the corner. That is a post office. So, when I leave my house to school, I mean here Sujata's house. Sujata is telling the facilities. When I leave my house to school, first I see a post office. Which public facilities is she first? Post office. Yes. We send letter to friends and relatives who are in different places. What is the use of public property in that post office? What is the use of post office, students? Here we send letters. We send letters to our friends who they are living in the different cities or different towns. Who are living in a different places. Means maybe they are your relatives, maybe they are your friends. Okay. We send a letter to them, friends or relatives who are in different places. So that's why we are using a post office. Visit the post office in your town, village to know the work of a post office. In our Athni, there is also a post office near where is it? Yes, it is in Athni. Maybe in Shivaji Circle or something where there is even post office. So go there and visit to a post office. How they are work, how they are shifted their letters distributed, how they are distributed their letters and all. You will get the full information about the post office. So please try to visit your nearer post office. So next one. Which public property she seen here, children? Turn again your page. And secondly, first she seen a post office. Second, what she get here? Street light. On the road, there are so many street lights are available. So, what is the use of street light then? Here is a street light. Don't people need light to walk during night? Isn't it possible we can walk without light at night? No, we can't see the road properly. That's why we need a light. That's why they have exerted street light as a short distance. After one feet, there may be a street light. Here one, next from next corner, again there is another one. Street light are present. Next one, third public property, she's telling about her. Which one is here? Public tap. So she is telling about the public tap here. Anybody can collect water from here. Yes, public tap means it is not a personal tap. So all of we can go there and drink the water, feel the water, whatever it may be. But don't damage the taps. Means what? Yes. How much water you require, take that much only. Please don't damage the tap. Means close it properly and open it again, open it on off. You should have to off again the tap and on. Don't spill water unnecessarily. That means yes, don't waste the water. How much you require, take that much only and off again the tap. Okay. Next public property she is telling about the bus station. Left side here is a bus station. She is telling about that bus station. So, a bus station is the place where buses move from one place to another. Yes, I told before that here bus station for what we are using to move from one place to another place. So come and halt, visit the bus station of your village, town, locality and know about cleanliness. Bus stations, have you seen children? I think yes, some of children have seen the bus station, railway station. How they are keeping, that is very neat and clean. So whenever you are going on a bus station, you also have to keep the area should be clean. Don't waste the Kurkure, chocolates, biscuits, wrappers on the bus stand, bus station. Okay? Don't split that anywhere. These are the public facilities and we have to take care of them. Next one, there is a toilet. When she is going to her school, all these the facilities are available. So she is telling the uses of that all. This is the toilet. It is used for our use of the publics only. Toilets are built in public places in towns or cities. Yes, at some corners there may be the toilets that are used by our all the peoples. Try to understand why we need this. Yes. Whenever you are going at bus stand toilets or anywhere public toilets, you should have to use it very clean. Means use proper water and all. Do not urinate in public places. So why we are using the all public toilets and all? Because of don't urinate at it. Outside means public places, so you should have to use that toilets only. Develop the habits of using toilet. Use the public toilets whenever they are visited. You should have to use that toilets only. Don't urinate at outside or anywhere public places. Okay, and keep that toilets also very cleanly. Next one, she is telling about the fair price shop. There are so many fair price shops are available in our locality also. This is the fair price shop of a town. Rice, wheat, sugar and oil are available at a low price in this shop. There is a fair price shop means we are getting very wholesale rate. Some rice, wheat, jowar, sugar and oil, all these things we get a very wholesale rate or the low price. Okay, turn the next page. Here, this is a hospital. Hospitals are required to take care of sick people. Tell when you have been to a hospital. Why we are using hospitals at all before that? Because all the sick people should get treatment in the hospital. So they are visited in hospitals at some places. Have you seen hospital? Yes, maybe all of you have seen the hospital you have visited. Because when you are sick with the, you are suffering from fever, cold, cough and all, you are going to visit a hospital always. Next one, some park are there. We have to pass through the park to reach my school. At last, she passing with the park. Near her school, there is a park. There are variety of plants, trees and creepers in the park. In the park, what are they present? Some trees, creepers and some different types of plants are also present in the park. We can see birds and butterflies flying in the park. There are different birds and some butterflies are flying there. There are stone benches to sit. It is a beautiful park. Park means there are the different playing articles present. Seesaw, swing, slider, some type of articles and some plants, trees, okay, creepers, birds and butterflies, all of they are present in the park. We can see park in different types of varieties of flowers also and some stone benches also present in the park. So finally, this is my school, government school. She is going to a government school and at last she reached her school. This is big. There are 8 rooms. How many rooms are present in the school? 8 rooms. There is a playground to the right side of my school. Yes, everyone, we also have a playground. Okay, no? We also have so many rooms in our school. My friends and I clean this. I like my house very much. I like my school very much. She and Sujata and her friends, they are cleaning their house very, school very neat and clean. And they love her school very much. Here children, you have to write 2 sentences about your school. Means how is your school, how many rooms you have to your school. How is your playground and all about you have to say. Next one, why did you see my going from Sujata's house, her school? Write in following places. Places here, all these places you are seeing here. This is your homework on page 96. You have to complete this chart at home. All these are the public facilities. First one, post office, street light, public tap, bus station, toilet, fair price shop, hospital, park, and lastly she leads to the her school. So you have to write here the places name, means all these places names you have to write here. Next one, if these are your locality, put right mark. Firstly you have to write the names of them. If you seen that, make it right mark. If you not seen, make it cross mark. Okay, do this homework on page 96. Keep it in mind and write down on page. This is for your homework children. So To help people, we have schools, post office, hospitals, fair price shops, toilets, bus stations, street lights, street tap, etc. These will fulfill our needs. These are our properties. So they are a public property. All these are the properties of public property. Next one, name the public property that are in your locality in this circle. Try to know the use of each of them from your teachers and elders. You have to write public property and near about your locality, which are the public properties are there, which are, you have to write the names. Means maybe there is a public tap or whatever it may be, you should have to write the names of here. Okay, do this also your homework. The property used by all the people in town or village is called public property. We all have the need of these facilities. We all need this public facility at every time. We should not destroy public property but safeguard them. Means yes, we should have to take care of our public property. We should have to safeguard of our property. We should not damage the tap and street light. Yes, I told to explain that street light about don't throw the stone to the lights. Okay, don't damage the taps. We should keep the public toilets clean. We should not litter in the public park. Okay, this is a very important topic about the public facilities. Here are some questions they are given. Answer this sentence. From where do you get postal letters? From a post office. Yes. Answer. What is the use of hospital in your village or town? If we fall sick, that time we should have to get a treatment. So we are using the hospitals. What is the name of the place where buses halt? It's called a bus station. Write these answers, children. I am telling the answers also. What do you do to make your school look beautiful? You should have to clean your environment, school environment, your playground. That time it will be very beautiful. What is the need of public tap? All people should, if they want to take the water, they want to collect the water, that time they are using a public tap here. So public property is our property. So in that way today I told about the some public facilities, public properties, and take care of them also. Okay, we now finish today the lesson about property. Read this lesson and do the homework on page number 96, 97 and 98. Complete these answers. Okay, we will continue in our next class. Thank you, children.